Hi, I'm Deputy Nick Jones with the Washington County Sheriff's Office, and I'm here to share some tips on keeping our children safe. Once children are capable of staying home by themselves, families should work together to create a safety plan. Make sure children at home have access to a working phone, a list of emergency contact information, and review what to do in case of emergency. Educate your children on when it is safe to open the door and rehearse different scenarios. Putting together and practicing your family safety plan can keep your children safe.